An account must be taken of a whole range of factors arising from a particular case, such as type, duration, effect, and manner of the implementation of the measure in question. Now, the distinction between deprivation of and restriction upon liberty is merely one of degree or intensity.